have sleep paralysis and night terrors, and it's very possible I am subconsciously cheated and didn't realize it. But what I'm about to say is 100% true of an actual memory of mine. One night, I woke up to this clattering noise on my window. It was summer and I had the windows open, just the screen down. I can still hear the metallic sound of the screens lighting up. I remember being frozen to fear as a deer, and I heard all these little tiny grunty noises and breaths. I tried pretending to be asleep and saw these little goblin hands grab the window, the little body climbing my fucking window. When I saw this, I was frozen with fear. It was a little gnome-like creature. He climbed in and stood there, still, watching me, for what felt like 5 minutes, seeing if I was still asleep, before going over to my cabinet and running across the floor with his little goblin feet to my desk drawer. At this point, I squeezed my eyes shut until I heard the old gnome goblin leave. The scary part? About 2 weeks later, we went over to my neighbor's house for the 4th of July dinner. In the backyard was this exact gnome, solid and still as gnomes commonly are, by your shed. I freaked the flip out, like genuinely started, literally screaming. My mom insisted I had subconsciously seen the gnome before visiting their house, and I just never realized it. Then I must have had some sort of night terror and sleep paralysis sort of thing. I was somewhat awake but frozen, and dreamed of sort of self-projecting myself onto the real world, she said. But I don't know. To this day, that shit felt beyond freaking real, and I refused to say it was anything but a gnome creature in my fucking door. Anyway, that part was always weird to me. I was 7 when this happened. I'm 24 now, and sometimes I still think about gnomes.